Where am I?
We're at the playground, Brian. I kidnapped you. You and I are going to spend the rest of our lives living right here under the slide.
Stewie, what the hell? Are you out of your mind?
I most certainly am not. I know what you're planning to do, and I won't allow it. You're not going to kill yourself for that fat bastard.
Look, I've made up my mind, all right? Now untie me.
No, I will not. How dare you make plans to abandon me?
Come on, you can live without a dog, Stewie, but you can't live without a father. And besides, how exactly do you think we're supposed to live here on the playground?
We'll do fine, Brian. Everything is right here where we need it. The jungle gym is the grocery store, the swing set is the mall, the seesaw is the post office, and the sandbox is our summer home. Can you believe it, Brian? We have a summer home. I mean, yes, we'll have to rent it out some years to help pay for... Oh, no, wait. No, we won't, because I'm a famous race car driver. I forgot.
Stewie, you're not a race car driver. And if you don't let me go right now, you're going to lose your dad.
But, Brian, I don't want to lose anybody. I don't want to lose anybody.
Oh, my God. Just stop. Stop. Just stop it.
But Brian, I love you.
Oh, God. Just wipe your nose, man.
Can I have a hug, Brian?
No, 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 God, no, no, not now, no.
I want a hug. I love...
No, no, just wipe... Oh, God, there's
Brian,
no Kleenex.
I love you
go
so
go
much.
Roll around in the sandbox, in the summer house. Go to the summer house and roll around.